Hi, it's Pam with the Pam Butera Group. Today we have our eye on Graduate Hospital, one of the hottest zip codes in the city, 19146. Well, the actual Graduate Hospital is no longer in operation. The neighborhood named after it is booming and now even has its own nickname, GHO. So let's get the facts and numbers out of the way. GHO is just south of Center City and is generally defined as the neighborhood between South Street and Washington Avenue and Broad Street to the Schuylkill River. It's just under 0.4 square miles and has over 15,000 residents. Graduate Hospital is safer than most U.S. neighborhoods with a crime rate of 20%, which is well below the Philly average of 34%. And the average income is just under $61,000 and the average home price is about $285,000. But what really makes GHO so popular and so appealing? We can break it down to four very simple things. Number one would be why this neighborhood's real estate market is going bonkers. Location, location, location. Graduate Hospital is perfectly located to commute out of the city with super easy access to the South Street Bridge and 76. But if you're staying in the city, it's also an easy walk to Penn or CHOP, which makes this area really desirable for residents, doctors, and nurses. Number two is the neighborhood's convenience. This area isn't lacking for anything. There are grocery stores, gyms, pharmacies, pet stores, liquor stores, plenty of bars and restaurants. There isn't much you can't find within a three-block radius, all which makes life so much easier living in Graduate Hospital. And for those with kids, the third reason is for you. This area is great for your little ones with a playground, park, or square at every turn. Plus, there are so many kid-friendly restaurants, and we can't possibly forget the kids' movies played right here outside at the Grays Ferry Triangle during the summer months. This neighborhood is perfect for families. And while location may be the biggest reason why people move here, number four may be the biggest reason why people stay here. It's the neighborhood's charm. And one of our Facebook friends may have said it best when she wrote, "This area has always had so much charm and grace. The people are always so warm and friendly. We have hidden treasures like hideaway museums and beautiful little streets with quaint homes and beautiful churches of all types and sizes." And we couldn't agree more. We loved having our eye on Graduate Hospital. Such a great neighborhood and a fantastic location. If you're interested in seeing what Graduate Hospital has to offer you and what houses are available, send me an email, pam@pambutera.com. The Pam Butera Group, urban to suburban.